ธนาคารจีบมองทำไมนี้บันอาพิวัตรการบัญชีตุลาสับได้บอกล้วนอาการตายตุ่มเนิบตากำนายปลายทำไมในการบัญชีตุลาสับได้จีบมองแบงก์แอปนี้พอได้รับทราบประโยชน์โดยมีในคลาสจูนในแต่ละจุดบันอาทิตย์นี้ยังมีพิธีจุ่มนี้บางยังมือรูปเทียดกับฟรองซอนดูตัวเกี่ยนในยุคจวนขั้วสุดได้ตีในสิบกรรมดิจิทัลนั้นประชัยกับเชียร์บอกธนาคารจีบมองมุกเป็นยุคบันทามในจุดนั้นต่างนี้สำหรับสำนวนบนบอกย้อมตาไวเตอร์คือจี UI นั่งไวเตอร์คือจี UX ตาแต่ง UI นั่ง UX มีนสาระสำคัญปนน่าได้บ้าง
UI and UX are important for any mobile application because that determines how the user interfaces with the application. UI refers to the design elements of the application, what you see when you open the application, the artifacts, the icons, the pictures, the links.That's the UI. Then when we get to UX, UX is the way that you navigate through the application. In other words, if you click on a link, where does it take you next? That should be intuitive. And through the UI, we can make the UX intuitive and easy for the user to use. And when the whole experience is pleasant for the user, he's going to continue to use our application.So through UI we can achieve, for example, a money transfer, but through a good UX we can do that money transfer much quicker.
អញ្ចឹងសម្រាប់សំណួរបន្តរបស់ខ្ញុំបាទហេតុអ្វីបានជាធនាគារជាច្រើនទៅលើពិភពលោកយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ខ្លាំងនៅក្នុងការអភិវឌ្ឍកម្មវិធីទូរស័ព្ទដៃរបស់ខ្លួននៅកាន់តែទំនើបបាទ
Mobile applications are becoming a core customer touch point for any company, any bank. In 2018205 billion mobile applications were downloaded. The estimation is that by next year, 258 billion mobile applications will be downloaded and customers will be using these applications. So this is why I say it's a core touch point for any bank with its customers. And the point of the touch point, why that's important is because that is how we interact with our customer. We want to give our customer a frictionlessan easy experience. So that is primary reason why so many companies are focusing on their mobile applications and developing efficient mobile applications. And then the important point of digital is not in the mobile application itself, it's not in the touch point itself, it's in the data that you collect when that customer interacts with your mobile application.And that data is what we use to monetize. And how do we do that? We analyze it and we learn new facts about our customers, whether a bank or any other customer, any other company. We learn new facts and we can then develop customized products and services targeting that specific segment of customer.
បានចឹងហើយបីបានជាធនាគារជីបម៉ុងបាទចាំបាច់ត្រូវតែធ្វើកំណែប្រែកម្មវិធីទូរស័ព្ទដៃរបស់ខ្លួនឲ្យកាន់តែទំនើបដែរបាទ
We have to keep on upgrading our mobile applications continuously because the demands and expectations from our customers are developing continuously. The customer sees something different at another bank, he sees something different at another company that he likes. He expects us to provide him the same service if not a better service.We have done some market research, we have done some survey across a number of our customers. They have told us what they want us to provide them in terms of a digital value proposition. We listened to them, we heard them, and we've now incorporated that feedback into our new application. And we're going to keep on doing that continuously because we want to remain a market leader in the digital banking market in Cambodia.
បាទលោក François សម្រាប់សំណួរចុងក្រោយរបស់ខ្ញុំតើអត្ថប្រយោជន៍ដល់អបសារអ្វីខ្លះដែលអតិថិជនទទួលបាននៅពេលដែលប្រើប្រាស់កម្មវិធីទូរស័ព្ទដៃដែលធ្វើមានការកំណែប្រែថ្មីនេះបាទ
The new mobile application is overall much better than the old mobile application. It provides an overall much better user experience. We asked our users what they wanted. They told us. We've incorporated it into our new application to provide them that wow.Experience in terms of the user experience. We've done that at three levels. Number one, we've made our interface intuitive. So if you open our mobile application, you expect to see certain information at certain points. We have addressed that point. It's now intuitive. Number two, we have prioritized our data display. So when you now intuitively navigate, you expect to see certain information on that screen. We have now addressed that request from our customers as well. And in the third place, what we've done is we have now given our customers more control over their application. They can customize the screens. They can now determine what they want to see where. Because you and I are different as individuals. You've got a different expectation from me, and we can now develop our own custom application.
But I'll put the phone so that I'm not going to be able to get the application.